So kids, where do you want to kick evil butt? Or get your butt kicked, however it turns out. Grab your woo and let's go!
Oh, thanks guys, for agreeing to show up. What? You didn't agree to this? Oh yeah, that's right. I just ate you. The thing is, I ate something. Something that's really not agreeing with me. And I didn't know who else to turn to. Would you mind taking a look-see? Start in my mouth and work your way down. I wonder how you'll pick up. Most unsettling. And I think I threw my bag out.
Hey, I don't like the looks of this. And I don't mean the gingivitis. What is that? Crab cakes? Oh, hungry again. By the way, watch out for my saliva. It digests things on contact. Thanks for getting rid of those things! Can you do anything about that fishy aftertaste? But you will have to cough it up after you use it.
Hey, I don't get the rules.
Typhoon, help me!
sure hope the worst of it is over. I recognize that evil laugh anywhere. No matter what stomach's turning somersaults, Chase Young must have gotten me here somehow. That's pretty disgusting. On many levels. Hey guys. According to the shooting pain down my spine and the dry heaves, I sense the Shengang Wu has just revealed itself.
Hey, the shard of lightning! It makes you move so fast that others look like they're crawling.
Let's go! Xiaolin Showdown!
Time to wager a woo! Here's a tip. Pick one that'll help you win the showdown.
The game is called King of the Hill, but in this more intense version, the hill's location moves. The first one strong enough to reach the hill becomes the king, and their flag goes up the pole. Raise it to the top to win the showdown along with my respect. Fail to do so, and all you will win is my pity.
And there's
Scorpion!
Oh!
test myself, and I am not easily impressed.